The White House, though, has insisted that it has DNA, it has photos, all that would prove the Al-Qaeda leader is really dead. The pressure to make that proof public, though, is continuing to grow. We've heard from Southwest Florida Congressman Connie Mack, who says those photos would help provide closure after the years-long search for bin Laden.
I would like to see those images. I think the American people would like to see those images. We're big boys and girls. We can take it.